Good evening, Swirly Nation. And welcome to PPG Paints Arena. For a little pre-Quebec skate. For the 2010 Pens lead here. What an awesome opportunity. This is good stuff here, folks. We're here, hit the big barn. No doubt about it. PPG Paints Arena. An apple a day. Was that Evans the Ofterhide on that one? Coach Minnehawk abandoning the bench here. I don't know what that's all about. He was calling out line combos. Now he's headed up to Sweet 66. I thought you were coaching. Did you lose a tooth? Oh, let me see that big gap. Give me a big smile. Oh. Thank you.
find out what
this is a defensive battle.
It is.
The knob. Hey, there's Nick, there's no net. Pretty sure Cruz just said he's keeping track of his plus minus in this one. I like it. Stat guy, always a stat guy on the team. Lots of defense being played here. Lots of defense. Paris up top to Kaminsky. Oh, fans on one. It's a 3-on-1 back the other way. Well, it's a 1-on-0 now. As Cruz sends it up over the cage. Field goal up, and he can play for the Cowboys. Clutter with the robbery. Thank you. Chuby dangling down Main Street. As a 3-on-1 back the other way. Clutter says no again. Velelov clutters head to the back of the cage, making it 47-46. All the coaches, the two coaches, it's Hannon and Verbeek. Oh, Verbeek finds him again, this time dragging it around. Oh, it's happened. Big save of the handman. Shuby, known more for his looks than his hockey skill, finds Hannon. I think that was a shot by Julius. That's what he usually misses the net by at practice. The left side of a tractor trailer. You're watching City TV here as the Pens are loving life here, doing a little pre-Quebec trip practice skate here at PPG Paints Arena, home of the five-time Stanley Cup champion, Pittsburgh Penguins. Nothing on the Jumbotron at the moment, but... Oh boy.
Come on, Tanner. Yeah. I want a little gate like that to come in.
I just missed Cameron's score. He's going to be happy about that one. I was pointing it down there. Thank you. Patino looks like 6'2 in a white jersey. There it was, the world famous Shuby flip. Big Shuby taking full on beer league shifts here. One every 18 minutes. Coach is not faring so well on this shift. I think age becoming a factor for the black team. The nursing home line on the ice.
Where's the oxygen tanks?
This shift brought to you by oatmeal and tapioca. All right, we're going to sign off here and let the boys play a little. Thanks for joining us.